Your plans are finished, Wesker.
There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
This guy's lost it.
This may be our only chance.
Do it.
Things are really getting interesting now, eh, Chris? Do you actually think you can defeat me?
Either way, I'm not gonna stop until I'm dead.
Well then, I'll just have to kill you quickly.
I'll see you dead!
Take it.
Okay.
And let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
You can't hide forever.
You grab it.
Is that all you have? Let me clarify something for you, Kress. I
don't
think of myself as a king.
Oh, great. I feel more crazy talk coming on.
Now,
shove a high.
Roger, Kress! I need a warhead! A god! I think he's completely lost it! Kress! I need a warhead!
Shove a...
Roger! Watch out!
He never had it to begin with. We have to stop him.
Kress, I need a warhead!
Did it work?
I think so.
Ah!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Umbrella's leftovers.
Estimated you know what we have to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.